what the hell?
Hi! I'm Maris's GamerQuest. Welcome. I feel like I'm not sitting straight at my desk, but I am. I'm a little... That beep was the game we're going to be checking out tonight. I'll explain why in a little bit. But how's everybody doing? Happy to have you along. Tonight we are going to be taking a look at a early access game called P.A.M.E.L.A. It is P.A.M. You get the picture. It is a future horror survival that's open world. It looks amazing. The reason I'm starting in the game and you're not seeing the beginning sequence is because while going to set the settings on the game, screen size, you know, all the basic stuff that you do before you get into a game, the load times are very long. And it says it on the screen that the load times are long. So it is early access. They are stating it. So that is one problem. If I get into an area that we need to load, you'll see what I mean. We're going to jump right in. I have not run around or anything like that. Pretty much, the game went through the opening sequence, and I'm at the part where you start. Period. Again, the trailers look great. It looks pretty wild, so... Thank you, Avarice and Triton, for hosting. Appreciate it. Oh, shoot. That didn't sound good. I do want to thank the developers for giving me a copy of this game to check out. Let me see here. I've perished. Alright, so, we're gonna start. Oop, see the little stuttering? Alright. Okay. Here we go. Eden. Oh, that's never a good name. You know if you're playing a game and there's like some place called Eden. Yeah, it's all screwed up. The thought's nice behind the name, but it's not how it works. Linked via complex net shared intelligence. Oh, yes. Be extremely cautious when causing civil unrest. What is this? Genome point requisition? What? I don't understand what it's asking me to do. Holy crap. Spawn. Okay. Alright. What's up, Mnemonica? Okay. Please note game may appear to freeze during loading. There you go. Oh, so we are going to get the opening sequence. Okay. Oh. Okay. Cryo bay requires cryo core. Okay. Is it E? What are my... I don't get... F, maybe? Oh, flashlight. Wonderful. Hold something. Oh. Wow. Yeah, I'm not sure what in the heck the controls are right now. What is this? Scan buildable, switch mode, scroll list, select item, place pick up. Yeah, I have no idea. All right, anyway. What's this? All right, so that. Ooh. Oh, this doesn't look good. I guess it is E to open things up. Maybe I need some sort of key or something like that. So, does this turn on? Oh. What's up, Dark? Left button to attack? Why do I need to know that I need to attack stuff? What am I? What are you? Left alt to block. Left alt to block. Okay. Hold space and a direction to dodge. Okay. What the hell? Grimbone, thank you for the host. I'm gonna say that's stamina, because I was running and it was going down. This is, what? What is that? Oh, no, don't even tell me that this is gonna be like some psycho, ridiculous, like, working Joe. You always know a working Joe. I still have nightmares about those damn things. I don't trust this. What the hell? Nope, that's a dead corpse. That's not even a working lady working Joe-ish type thing. Alright, at least I'm not so...
Shortly after I awoke, I asked the technicians why I couldn't feel my hands. Their blank faces offered no answers.
What? Oh my god. Alright, I... don't know what's going on. It's a working Jill. No, it w- Like... is this a human? Or is it, like, I don't know. I don't understand what these things are, and I'm sure... I think it's a human. I don't know. This looks like one of those crazy funguses again. Where's that buh-ing noise coming from? I'm leaving. I am GTFO-ing the heck out of here. Oh, okay. Today's deals. Sweet, what do we got? We've got... I don't understand what these are. Tasty paste? No, thank you. Nope. I'm not interested in the tasty paste. I Yeah. Well, you know, I mean, unmitigated agony will make sure that all humanity leaves a body. I mean, that's just common sense, common knowledge. Come on. Can I? There's got to be something with these things. E does not do anything with them. Whoa. Whoa. I don't get it. Locked. Ooh, hold on. Yeah, I'm still pretty sure those are humans. I'm an eruption of color. I am. No? Why don't you give me stuff? Pamela.
A new wing was added to ARC Medical. The permits state it is to further research the decaying genetic material found in residents.
So, decaying genetic material that was found in... Well, now that is definitely not a human. I'm not comfortable with that. Not really comfortable at all. Because you know that thing's coming after you, like... It's not even a joke. That thing's gonna kill you. Or at least if you've played Alien Isolation, that's exactly what you're gonna think. Why are they, like... Are they rigor mortis like this? And why is she so tall? Maybe I'm just really short. I'm used to being short. All right. Okay. This is a very wild environment, I must say. These bodies just hanging out, it's like... I know they're coming to kill me. I really do. Come on. Ooh. Man, this game has some... Beautiful environment, I tell you that. I shouldn't say I'm not enjoying it, but in the same respect, like... It's a high tense, you know.
Whenever the sun rises and the cyanotrope begins to glow faint blue, I'm reminded that only a day, not a decade, has passed.
What? I don't understand. I don't understand what she's talking about. I really wish I could find some salvage stuff. This is a freaking oppressive environment, let me tell you. I think I hear... I want to say I hear, like... robot... like, walking. Very lightly. You son of a bitch. This place is also huge. Mmm. I literally just heard, like, breathing in this ear. Ah! Jesus Christ! Fucking hell! Holy shit! Oh my god. Ugh. This dude looks like he's at, like, a punk concert. Dancing. Oh shit! I need to make that a highlight. Is he dead? Is he dead? Holy shit. Woo! Can I cast scan the corpse? Let's... No. Ah, there we go. Finally found something. Well, that was exciting. Holy shit, that startled the crap out of me. I'm making that a highlight. I'm sure my face was ridiculous. And I don't care, because that was pretty entertaining. That's what horror games are all about. Why are you not? Okay. Oh! How do I do this? Oh, okay. Gotcha. What a crazy environment this is. This jerk. God, that startled the... Oh, I thought that was a person. I was like gonna be like, no, not again. Please, my heart. I'm old. Cut me some slack. I'm gonna have a heart attack one of these days. Be like, eh. Actually, I shouldn't joke like that. That's really not funny. God forbid. Oof. Hey, Deathlord. I am doing all right. We are checking out Pamela tonight. Ooh, 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 ooh. What the fuck? Great. No, don't come over here. Don't come over here. Don't come over here. No, 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 no. Wah! Can I crouch? Holy shit. That stings. Why not try beam? Beam works very good. I don't even know where this dude went. And you know what? I don't even care. Because I'm leaving. I want to leave. Can I leave? Thank you. Am I crawling? No, I'm not crawling. Okay. Twitch is evil. Like I said, you can also try beam too. Beam's very good. And I also broadcast a hitbox as well, so four options. One's gotta work. Level one ward. What? This is just level one? What? How big is this hospital? Like, holy crap. Now, also, there could be stuttering with this game because, again, it is early access. And it does have long load times, so I imagine it's not fully optimized yet. It's still very early in the stages here. So, some blips here and there, you know, sometimes are just the early access games. But optimization is usually the last thing that's done, so damn. What is that? Data pad for building procedures. Okay. What is this? Oh yeah, Azzy, we have to redo it. The computer crashed and we lost everything, so it's gonna take a little bit. It's still being odd, but all right, how about this? Okay, wait. What am I applying this to? Hold on. Oh, balls! Oh! Beam and Hitbox are other streaming services, just like Twitch. Oh, homie had loot on him. Thank you. All right. Let's keep on scanning stuff here. Eventually I'll figure out how to do stuff. Something's gonna sneak me. Thank you for the follow, Deathlord. Appreciate it. Welcome, adventurer. Try and beam. This freaking hospital is huge. What happened anyway? Like, this is not... You don't just set up hospitals with shit in the hallways. Unless there's a big problem. And I'm talking big problem, like zombie apocalypse craziness, which... I don't know what the hell's attacking me. I bet you it's that crazy fungus that I always talk about. I think I talk about that, like, mind-controlling fungus so much, because I'm like... dead positive that I'm gonna catch it. Even though it doesn't affect humans. I know I'm gonna get it, and I'm gonna be a fungus zombie. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, fuck. I might as well fight him. I already see him. Oh, okay. Oof. Yo, home fry. You are. Whack, beat up. Oh, got you. Holy shillelagh. Gun. What's that beeping mean? How do I don't understand. What is this? Energy cell. I don't... How do I find food? Damn! Woo! Oop. Man! That is brutal! Fantastic environment, though. Plenty of corpses for that's true. I don't know if I want to eat them though. With like the they got like things. Alright, what is this? 2 unspent points. So blood cells are genetically contain extra iron, allowing you to bloodstream more efficiency. Oxygen. Mercantile. Oh, vendor discount. Ooh. All right. I'm going to do one and one. Okay, so that's cool. I like that. So I'm still at the Ark Medical Bay. The next area is the Arcadia Tower Bay, which I'm taking is, yeah, that one. So the Arcadia Tower Bay is actually an easy difficulty, where this one I'm starting in is medium. Beam is good. So let's see if it restarts me in the beginning. Genetic vendor discounts. I'm a GMO human. My menu's stuck. There we go. Okay. I guess we get to genetically modify ourselves and get cool stuff. I wonder if I can find my body and get my loot back. At least I have a better idea what I'm doing now. I'm probably missed quite a bit of loot in these rooms and everything. Yeah, yeah. Damn. Oh, it does? Equip attachments in inventory. Okay. Inventory. Okay. Oh, I probably need, whatchamacallit. I probably need those electro cells or something. No, okay. I think I'm talking about the zombie one where it actually like grows out of the victim. I think I'm pretty sure it's mostly on insects. In the rainforest. Open the freaking door. Okay. Listen, any fungus that affects your brain is not good. Was that another upgrade? I don't think I was supposed to do that. Used with hydroponics? Okay. I guess I'm... I don't know what to make of this so far. Gotcha. Not good when your eyes hurt. Straining your eyes is not a good thing at all. Upgrade. Spend attachment upgrade nodes in inventory. Okay. I don't see. Oh, I guess they need to... I'm not sure how that works. We'll figure it out. We'll get there when we get there. I didn't even see this guy before. Sorry, homie. Not really, though. So I definitely did miss quite a bit by not realizing that I'm supposed to scan stuff. Again, though, this is early access, so for all I know, there's probably going to be a tutorial added into the game and things like that, so... Which I don't mind a little poking around on the, keyboard to find out what in the hell I am doing. Yeah, Beam also has a very, whatchamacallit, low lag time. How do I get into this garden here? Is there a door somewhere? How am I... How do you get into that? How do I get into this area at all? There's gotta be a way. Bam. Yeah, usually on the phone it is a bit longer. Patient area to waiting room. I want to get into that, like, garden area. Let me see a fucking map here. Let me look down. I wonder if this is meant for VR, because this certainly does have VR controls. Like, the looking around and where the menu is. Gotta be VR. Not that I'm complaining. I really want a Vive. Really, really, really want a Vive. Men's and women's, but I do not have the money to buy a Vive. At least not right now. But then with my luck, I'll buy one, and they'll release the newest ones, and then it's like, damn. Let me get it. Why are you not... You don't register those? Okay. PS3 day. I got to do a horror VR experience at Indiecade. And, it was really freaking cool with the Vive. It, like, put you in this room. And, it was pretty freaking cool. I would do it again. All right. Thank you. My mouse lights up. It's hard to see, but this is a Razer Diamondback. This has got to be 13 years old. Best mouse I've ever used. And my whole computer used to light up blue and purple and everything like that. Unfortunately, I don't have that computer. My keyboard also, I had one that lit up. You could set it to blue, purple, or red. It was the SciTech 2 weighted keyboard. I put that shit through the ringer playing in Warcraft. And this, too. I can't tell you how many thousands of hours I have on this mouse. And it's amazing. Works great. Although, I did spend a lot of money on the Razer headset. That lit up blue. Totally fell apart on me. I don't have good luck with headsets, though. So, but this one is a professional headset. So, you know, that's unfortunately the way things go. Oh, there's that psycho dude. Psycho dude. Okay. Can I fight this guy? Like he's stuck? Could I be so lucky that he got stuck? My God. There's Pamela.
Originally, Jacob would converse with me every day, even insisting on being called my creator. I only understood the concept years later.
He is stuck. Thank you. Ugh. Infected. I knew it! I knew it! Can't trust the funguses among us. Cryo clinic. Yeah, you know, I'm not really interested in being cryogenically frozen right now. I would like to find the next area so I can save. Oh shit, it was open. I like how it leaves everything the way you left it. Like doors open and things like that. I know tubes. What's up, James? How you doing? That thing's alive. Ish. Alright, come on, home fry. I see you wiggling. I hear you breathing. Let's go. Yeah! Come on, bitch! Ooh, she is ugly. Got you. I don't know if that helped. She's still making noise. Ah, balls. I don't know what they are. They're saying they're infected, but, like, they have, like, growths coming out of them. Oh, no, I'm still good. Okay. Whoop, whoop, whoop. We're doing all right. Ay, ay, ay. What else we got over here? Looking good. I guess we're going this way. I guess. Can I get through here? No, I cannot. Okay. This game's crazy. This game is crazy. This environment's wild. I can't wait to see as this goes further along. It looks good so far. That one dude startled the crap out of me in the beginning, so it's definitely getting its horror across. Again, it is open world. Again, right now it is having very large long load times. But it's shaping up. It looks really good. I am very, very interested. I also believe there's, like, a topside. Like, I can get out of this and go, like, outside. I can only imagine what it looks like outside. But we're gonna stop this here for right now. I do want to do a playthrough of this game. However, I may not do it until it's fully released. We'll see, because doing a playthrough on an early access game really isn't good, you know, a good idea, because not everything's in there. But the developers are doing a good job on this. This looks pretty awesome, and it's very impressive, and I can't wait to see it further along. So if you're watching previously recorded on YouTube, do like the video and subscribe to the channel. If you're watching live, don't go anywhere, because I'll be back with another first look in a little bit. So I will see you in a bit. Mwah.